This voice is coming from an 11-year-old girl.
Well, perhaps, Guy, perhaps you've got something to say to them.
Yeah.
I'd like to know how you make this noise without bashing Janet's vocal cords to pieces. If I do it for half a minute, I get a sore throat.
Whose choice is here?
These teenage sisters believe they're haunted by a poltergeist.
I was going to ask the same question as I asked earlier. How many voices are there?
600.
600 the voices.
I know the joke.
How many really are there, Margaret?
I think so far we've had 10.
Three.
Sensible voices. But the rest of the names are absolute rubbish.